Okay. We're back, guys. My name is OPGamer117. Today, we will be playing GTA 5 again. We're doing episode 2 of the story mode.
Hey,
so,
where are we hanging out?
First,
hey,
sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that, guys. I'm serious. The controls are just really weird in this game. So, I'm just gonna go over here. Hey guys, I'm gonna do something real quick. Hey. I'm gonna go ahead and talk to him. Okay, let's go.
Really sick.
Use a duck to while and. Hey, Shocky. Hello? Hello? Oh, he's connecting. Oh! Oh shoot, there's cops in the area. I gotta get out of here. There's cops in the area. Get out of here.
Ooh, too close.
Come on, let's go and go.
Bitch ass bullshit.
That was your fault.
Having some technical difficulties today. But we're good. Oh my god, this one of my buddies is messaging me. So I gotta ask that I'm gonna be here right now.
Hey, you got a
Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude
hey,
had
Shocky,
a gun
I'm
in my
doing
head.
A video right now.
No
I
loyalty,
can't really help
no
you.
Integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked!
Yeah, I want Oh my god, my car is all messed up. I am not a good driver. I'm doing storm mode. Can I finish this video real quick and I'll get back to you? Oh, we're doing the same mission. Guys, we're doing the same mission all over again. I don't know why. Wait, are we? That car is annoying. Get out. I want to jump on top of the car. Jump on top of the car. Jump on top of the tennis court. And we are in, guys. Let's make ourselves to the room, get that car, and get out of there, crash into the stuff like we did last time. But I guess we're in the same mission, so let's go ahead and just do the very first part of the mission. Oh, wait, I think it's a different part. I don't think it's the same part. Wait, is it? Can we get in the pool? Oh. Heck.
What do you want?
Oh.
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I
wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You ain't gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
I'm gonna be quiet on cutscenes, okay, guys? So, yeah.
For staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately. And maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a 3-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
Capitalism?
So what I saw the other day was like when a quickly reanimates and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an
idiot.
This
actually looks pretty real.
Thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. Time, you know that.
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following
you. Better not be a strip club. So, yeah.
Let's take Amanda's car.
Aw, Jimmy's calling me.
Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad? Shit. I'm in our boat going down the Western Bay. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat.
Oh, he don't care about his son, does he?
My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
No.
I love
shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Dude, if
They're
I
somewhere
turn,
on the Western Highway.
Like the car starts
man, ain't
to
you worried
about my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why impress some slipperware, motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
So basically, I'm like their brain or something. I'm like telling them what to say, doing what they want me to. They want me to. Really not trying to scratch this card because it's not really mine, and I don't know if it has anything to do with the story, so I really don't want to scratch this.
Oh! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. It's fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you wanted to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
Don't start shooting people without my say-so, man. I need to get my fucking head down. I'm not up here for fun, man. Get me to the damn boat. What?
Get on, boy.
What's your wife for?
Oh my god! That yellow car kills Franklin! Dude! Oh my god, that yellow car killed Franklin. Alright, oh, I think I kinda
There it is! That's my boat!
I think I killed Franklin.
We're both in a fucking hurry, man.
Kinda grazed him against
we'll
that
catch
truck.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close.
Oh shit!
Once I get us up
close,
you're the
boys'
party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover
you. Oh yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you wanted to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
Oh, fuck you!
Woo!
Ah, too close.
Hard. Oh my god, I can't. I gotta get up to the wheel and shoot the guy.
Oh, there it is. That's my boat. You're both in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
All right, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do it.
All right, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and drive with the other. But my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
You said you wanted to learn from the best. Let's call this lesson number one.
And you...
This is gonna kill me.
We're gonna have to paint the hole.
Oh, he took that pad. I'm gonna lose him.
Yeah.
I gotta wait.
Throw him overboard! Oh, get! They fucking shot
what
the
engine. What the frick?
Fuck! You got four lanes to throw guys at.
Franklin, the Yachty's lost. Of course, because the stupid car's trash, and it has to do that. We're gonna complete this. We're not skipping it. Okay, we're gonna do it right.
There it is. That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch them.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you wanted to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
Oh my god, that cart literally had to do that.
I can't do this shit from here. Get me close. Shit.
Franklin, just hang tight. We're gonna go get that boat.
You gotta take cover, homie. Good. I'm not up here for fun, man. Get me near the damn boat. Oh my god.
Franklin died? He even hit the freaking car. Oh my god. I need to be on that boat.
Oh, there it is. That's my boat.
Guys, I'm a noob, okay? Some people would be like,
yeah, well,
people
we'll
be
catch
saying,
them.
How are you like
we got a plan?
On this mission?
Sure.
It's like super easy.
Once I get us up close,
I'm not good at this stuff, like timing
party.
It right.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll I have to like
fine.
Shoot at the guy, get Franklin on the boat, and drive really carefully so Franklin
just fucking fine.
Back
so you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
Here we go, Franklin. Jump.
Oh, crap! Oh, for the love of God, please stop!
Oh, oh. Kid.
Get your ass out! Not the engine! Shit! Fucking engine! Hey!
Oh, shoot.
Over here! Hey, stop throwing assholes at me!
Oh, no, the car flipped!
You know who you're stealing from? If you hurt my boy or my boat, don't you hurt my boy!
My god!
Man the lifeboats, you pricks! You're pirates, you know that? Shit, don't find him! Hey, you asshole! What the fuck? Hey, ain't you covering me? Get away from him! Hey, shoot this motherfucker! Shit! Okay, now go find Jimmy!
Oh my god, sorry, you honestly have to get in front of me.
Jimmy! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Help! Help! Help!
There we go.
What the fuck is wrong with you, kid? Don't
no, Franklin!
Oh, shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy. Get in!
There we go. It's freaking puking.
Ah! Rat! Shit. Come on.
Hey, I'm trying to shoot the car.
Hey, close, man, close. Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice. Hey, homie, I trust you all, but...
That everyone? All right, time to get the boat back.
This is getting really weird off...
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Come on, stay with me. Stay with me.
Ah, my fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back here, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
Yeah,
it's just a thing.
Might as well get this fixed.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call, but...
This guy
shit,
seems like the kind of person to kill himself.
And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that, it's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault! or it's not, but it's
I feel like this guy's gonna shoot him.
I mean, I just want to impress you.
You fucking dick. By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, could you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Wow, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dawg. No problem.
Dad!
Enough! All right? Enough! Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
No problem! Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the... Alright, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Not really. This little shit stays in his room
all
day.
Only shooting at the tires to, like, get him to stop moving,
to go with,
so I
know?
Can, like, yeah.
I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. Yeah, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at it.
Jack, shit!
It
all they're shooting
head,
at us.
No, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Okay, let's go this way. We need to get down over here to Los Santos. We need to get over here to Los Santos and bring our broken car.
Alright, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right? So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Alright.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, alright?
Alright, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip,
Okay, we're gonna get this fixed. Then we're gonna go take this little kid to his house. Get your vehicle replaced to lose your wanted level.
Let's do it, bro. Mama wants a spoil.
Still need
okay.
to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Okay. Good sure, it's free.
Sweet.
Confirm. And let's go take this little kid home.
I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean...
Dude,
sure.
This guy...
Jimmy, or James.
Jimmy. Or just like... Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. Then someone steals my whip. And Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job.
I've never got a job. Never got a job.
Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Right to Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
Okay, also an awkward, weird comment at the end. Dude, I'm not trying to get this car. Shut up, stupid, dumb.
Oh, man.
Oh, shoot. Oh, that should leave a mark. Oh, we missed his house. Okay, I'm no longer the baby. What the? I'm no longer the babysitter.
Since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our
you
drink
know?
On, strip club.
His face looks
Come
weird.
On, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit. I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
His mom was a skank back in the day. Okay, we finished that. We got a new contact. So, what we should do now... So we should go to Franklin's house.
What?
Yo, F-Dog, I've added you as a life inviter. Accept my request and we hang. Hit me up anytime, bro. Anytime and we go and chop it. Peace. Jizzle. Okay.
Oh,
we should go to Michael's house. We were just at Michael's house. Need to do so you need to get to need to get to Franklin's house. Oh, we got somebody already here. No, you're not really that sorry.
One more day and I'm a retired man. Corn and potato chips.
What is this? Oh shoot, he's dead. Whoa.
Help! Somebody, I'm trapped! I can smell gas! Get me out of here! Use that bulldozer to move the pipes! And hurry, please! Sneaks of gas in here! Hurry, please! I smell burning!
Bulldozer!
Hurry up!
Sorry! I really don't want you to die. Come Hopefully on. If you die, I fail. Because I moved them just then and there. Oh, my car got on fire too. I don't know if you guys saw it too, but my car caught on fire. Dude. My dude, why the heck? I lost $135. Are you serious? Oh my God. I need a car, and I don't got a car. Oh, let me just steal one right here. The frick out. I kind of like this song. It sounds nice. Catchy, a little catchy. Oh shoot, I got the cops on my booty.
Man, sorry about
that. Wait, that's my friend!
Where you going, motherfucker?
Wait. Pretty sure that's my friend. Nope, not my friend.
Bitch ass punk.
See? I thought it was my friend. Okay, let's get in the car. Okay, there we go, we're home. Holy shoot, that's not even my house! This is my house. Oh shoot. Okay guys, after this mission or whatever happens, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video.
I say that poor boy's live. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are.
You're going really slow.
Ooh, girl.
Ooh, you just came out of the door.
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women and we are free. Free in an end to patriarchy. We are women.
She's tired. She's tired.
F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, lanky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie. We ain't got... all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ball.
Dog, I told you. No more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
My aunt would be very happy, homie.
Hey, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. It's gonna eventually, like, take me somewhere else with him. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys like and subscribe, and don't forget to leave a comment and ask me what is your thoughts on my videos.